One of the three people shot outside an Iowa high school this afternoon has died. Des Moines police say the three victims appeared to be teens. The two others who were hurt are still in critical condition tonight. Police believe the gunfire came from a passing car. The school was placed on lockdown briefly, but police say some potential suspects are now in custody.